Hello friends, my name is Dr Geeta Shah and I'm going to talk about a novel technique of doing sonosalpingography using Sonovue for assessing the fallopian tubes. Tubal factors account for about 30 to 35% of causes of infertility, mainly due to pelvic inflammatory disease, endometriosis, salpingitis, peritubal infections, any history of past surgeries, and congenital uterine abnormalities. The common methods that have been used to assess the tubal patency are hysterosalpingography, which is X-ray based and using iodinated contrast medium with its known side effects, sonosalpingography using saline, and now the newer contrast agent Sonovue using microbubbles, and laparoscopy with dye, which is the gold standard, but it is invasive. The basic principle of ultrasound contrast media is that they act as echo enhancers. Insonation of the echo enhancing contrast agents with high acoustic power produces disintegration of microbubbles, and that results in stimulated acoustic emission. And all the positive ultrasound contrast media are developed based on this very principle. We use the Sonovue contrast agent, which is a second generation sulfur hexafluoride microparticles. It is reconstituted with 5 cc of novel saline. We use the Voluson E8 machine with contrast settings. 1 cc of the reconstituted contrast agent was diluted in 4 cc of saline, which was injected in the uterine cavity. The case selection criteria was patients with history of primary and secondary infertility for more than a year. It was performed in the follicular phase between the 7th to the 11th day of menstrual cycle. A painkiller and an antispasmodic such as tablet meftalspas was given 1 hour prior to the procedure. Intramuscular atropine was given 30 minutes before the procedure, and prophylactic antibiotic augmentin, a course for 3 days, was also given. We used the 6 to 8 French SSG catheter with an inflated balloon. This was introduced in the uterine cavity using strict aseptic precautions. And this is the image of the inflated balloon in the uterine cavity. This is showing the contrast agent Sonovue within the left fallopian tube. And we can trace it right up to its fimbriel end, close to the ovary, and we can see the active spill here, and this is the left ovary, and we can see the periovarian diffusion. This is the right fallopian tube showing the smooth walls and the fimbriel end and the right periovarian diffusion. This is a 3D reconstruction, the right fallopian tube and periovarian diffusion, and the left fallopian tube, the left periovarian diffusion. This is an example of sonosalpingography using saline, just to use as a comparison. And the saline is injected in the endometrial cavity and immediate spill is seen. Some amount of collection is also seen in the adnexa. So we can comment about the patency of the fallopian tube, but we cannot see or delineate the fallopian tubes.